public and donor-related financial supplies worth billions of shillings towards healthcare systems in Uganda continues to encounter leakages, dampening value for money propositions.
Commodity accountability, aspect of stock out and overstocking of commodities, and the burden of reporting and the aspect of weak community surveillance. So we are looking at leveraging on these two platforms, one on the aspect of commodities. Then they can be able to tell you what's the available stocks, when you can be able to do redistribution, and when you can be able to make the next order.
According to a new strategy in strengthening digital solutions to access of medical services, championed by the United Nations Capital Development Fund and partners, it is expected to improve the value chain.
How this will work is actually working to change from paper-based to electronic-based. So every time a drug is actually going outside the store, it needs to be updated in the system. And by doing so, it will provide visibility to the DHOs as well as to the central warehouse, and which will help them to manage the supply chain effectively.
Because some health centers are government-owned, some are private-owned. How do we support these by integrating them with local supply chains for these medical supplies? I think these are things that UNCDF can think about going forward, and other actors that are interested in improving health outcomes.
The digital innovations will also improve health service delivery by simplifying procedures, enhancing transparency and accountability, and making available information and services.
We have 4,130 community health promoters using what you'd call health data at our fingertips.